government must speak in one voice. If somebody is here who can reach the deputy president, amwambie let him act foolish na support his president for the total unity this country requires. We don't want to have two national press conferences. President amesema hii, deputy anaenda kusema yake. Whom do we believe? We want only one person to talk. So somebody should advise Gachagua yosadio, yosadisi, ni mtu alifundishwa in the then Kenya Institute of Administration, ambayo watu wanaelewa the code of conduct in the system, wapali watu wanaelewa the command ya serikali vile inavyotembea. Na wakiwa na shida, they solve in boardrooms. Since in the trade union, you will never hear us in the papers or people calling different press conferences to attack one another. Because we need that unity like yesterday. We need that unity in the system. We need that unity in government. And the person who can cultivate and assist his principal leader is the deputy president. The time is not yet. Atauliza kura 2027 if he so wishes, and we look at his record. If he's qualified, Kenyans will vote for him. But I jue Gen Z might come up with their own candidate. So he must also be careful. This is his opportune. He should not throw away this opportunity. They must work unitedly and attract and show the Gen Z that they are in command, and the young people will respect them and they will finish their term. We don't want to hear two different stories ambazo. Na tena ile mtu ana attack Haji. I was on the panel ile ilimchakua DPP. I was on that panel. I represented workers on that panel of appointing Haji. Hii mtoto ya Haji ambaye sasa ni Director General of National Intelligence Service. Huyu kijana amesoma sana. Nilishangaa kusema he was a junior officer. That time he was deputy director general kwa yule nanina staff, yule deputy, yule director general wa NSIS ambaye ali staff juzi Ruto akikuja kuchukua usuka. He was not a junior boy in that department. This boy is experienced. Na yeye anaangalia sisi zote. Haangalii yeye peke yake. Unaweza kuwa kwa serikali na kumbe uko nje ya serikali. Na Gachagua might be in the government and here this outside government and he doesn't know. Ni lazima sisi tupike frimbi, tumwambie bwana DP you are offside. Wakati wa demonstrations, most of workers that I represent could not access their places of work. And even those in the government. So we want the DP amsaidie his principal to bring this country to order. Anasema yeye ni bwana wa pastor. Naomba mama muombe sana. Amweke kwa maombi. Ile waluya wanaita machomeshe. Maombi yenyewe kweli. Mpaka arudi kwa njia.
Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Mary Kandu. I'm a teacher at Lenakacha Primary. Tawapa nafasi wajitambulishe.
Our to managers na ningeomba ma-
We are fixing number. One is absent. And
thank you so much. Jackson Karani teacher. I'm privileged to be from Nakata Primary School.
Again, we're packed in a few different.